12 months of whitetail preparation in just 12 minutes. Check it out. Hey, thanks for watching. I mean, 365 days out of the year. But you know, the month of February is a great time to get out scouting. There's snow on the ground and you can track the deer and you can make observations of what the deer are doing. But you know, it's a great cure for cabin fever in the dead of winter.
okay, all my tree stands are in place. I assembled this back in March and April. All my trails have been groomed. I did that June and July. Now I'm gonna spend the rest of this month and all of September reacquainting myself and practicing with my Matthews compound bow. And hopefully the last 3 minutes of this video will be a successful whitetail deer hunt. Our season opener is October 1st, which is just about a month away. But until then, hey, be safe and good hunting.
What?
Okay, it's October 14th, approximately 8 a.m. I just punched a hole through what appears to be, I think it was a 6-point. Looked like a nice healthy deer. So I just climbed down and I do see my lighted knock. Yeah, there's my arrow. Well, this creates a whole another set of issues. That means the rage hypodermic, the broadhead, is still in him, which creates problematic when it comes to field dressing the deer. Just got to be extra careful. So I use rage hypodermics, and They appear to have done an efficient job. Yeah, he's right here. It appeared to be a 6-point. See what we got here. 1, 2, 3, 4 on one side, 3 on the other. Yeah, 7-point. Okay, it's supposed to get up to 61 degrees today. I better take care of this animal before it gets any warmer. Okay.
Hey folks, there comes a point in your life where you realize the size of the buck or the size of the deer will never ever equal the size of the adventure. Fred Bear once said, if you measure the hunt by the size of the deer, you're missing the whole meaning about being in the woods. You know, I'm not an authority on whitetails, but I am passionate about the sport and I enjoy the challenges that whitetails offer. But all that really matters to me is taking a whitetail by fair chase on my own land and staying safe in the process. Well, listen, my 12 minutes is up. Thanks for watching. Hey, safe hunting. And I hope you enjoyed the video.